coming back again with Laver Cup Fever. Okay, I just did Federer in the previous video. Now I'm finna bust Nadal open. How does Nadal look? What can I read into about Nadal's level of play? How does he look? Nadal, okay, he was playing Jack Sock. Jack Sock was playing very well, but Nadal looked really good. Now, just the same thing I said about Federer, that Federer, he wasn't playing his top level, but he looked good. I don't think this was not Nadal's top level, but he looked good against Jack Sock. Nadal fans don't have to be worried. At least for now, he looks solid too. So I don't think the Nadal fans have to worry about anything right now. However though, I do think Nadal needs to play at a high level to beat Federer indoors at the end of the year tournament. I do. That's the only thing I see. I'm sort of going ahead. But for now, Nadal, he's not. He hasn't lost his game. He hasn't lost his level. He's still looking tough and good, playing at a good level. Okay, people, that's the Nadal Laver Cup analysis. Magic Man. Can